into this is my name. Name is Simi. Second question, what is my race? I'm black, white. Dad is black and mom is white, of course. So whatever reason. So anywho, my favorite song at the moment is 100 by Drake and The Game. For those who are Drake listeners, don't be hating on me because I like that old school Drake. Turn this shit down. Okay. What are three words to describe myself? I do not like the driven, slow, pretty slow. Question is something what? Okay, something everyone else loves that I secretly find overrated.
Pick three things.
AirPods.
Chick-fil-A.
The Gucci brand. The Chick-fil-A, and it's actually not that bad. So I don't really think it's overrated. I think people just do it because it's kind of funny. Like, they just go hard on the Chick-fil-A because it's kind of funny. Gucci, I don't know. Gucci, like, people genuinely love Gucci, and I think it looks cheap. That green and red Christmas app. I'm not trying to be negative, but it looks kind of ratchet. And then the AirPods, this looks like some chopped off ass headphones. So I actually thought when I got my new phone that I had gotten AirPods, but they really weren't AirPods. Like, why the fuck would they do it? Like, why would y'all do that? They don't. I don't know, if someone wants them, just can have them. I don't think they're gonna fit in my ears anyway. No, they fit pretty well. Alright, I'm being negative when we start. Okay, slide in my DMs if you want them though. Alright, we're getting sidetracked. AirPods, Gucci, and Chick-fil-A. Question 6. If your life was a movie, what would it be called? I don't even want to say what I put. Replace the word me that is about to if I don't die. Number 7. How did I meet Nelson? Job number 1, which was the Ron Johns warehouse in Cape Canaveral. He is originally from Texas. Question 8. If I could jump into a pool full of something, what would it be? Water or rubber bands? I don't like being sticky. Question 9. Do you have any regrets? I actually do. The main regret I have is not treating people with the respect in the past. Can't really do shit about that now except apologize, which is awesome. Because most people are actually forgiving. Forgive me. Question number 10. What inspires me the most? I put down Drake. I will explain why. He's bullshit in his raps, like half the stuff he doesn't even mean. It's getting him rich. He's just playing, sticking around, having fun. He's probably not even being for real. Big inspiration for me. Second inspiration, I would say, interviews. Just of people that have had successful successes. Do I believe in love? I do. That's kind of a dumb question. Love is an action. Love is a feeling. God gives you love in your heart. Question number 12. Any places I want to visit? Russia, just because the language. Question number 13. One thing that annoys me the most is waiting.
You gotta have patience.
Question number 14. What is my dream job? Is to design haute couture. That is designing for major high-end brands like Chanel, like Dior, Gucci, or what is the perfect day? I would describe there's a couple of scenarios. Being able to wake up feeling good, getting in a nice clean car, clean inside and out, being able to take my time and getting ready. It's not really anything crazy. Slapping on some tunes, window slightly down, going for the day, looking and feeling good. That's my perfect day. So far, y'all, we can't be fish. Waves. Anytime I feel happy, that's a fucking perfect day. society need to get over gender.
My bad, I had this shit written down. Y'all can be whatever you want.
Social stigma. Politics. Out here buying the bumper sticker. Question number 17. Where am I from?
Florida.
That's all y'all gotta know.
Question number 18.
What's the best thing about my life right now?
Financial state. To have the opportunity to have a good relationship.
The people that help me most in life. Everything is paid off. I feel pretty blessed.
I have places to go.
No debts, freedom, sin.
This is what it's looking like. Number 20. What is the most embarrassing thing I have put on social media?
Pretty much everything. I'm just not up to date. I'm working on it. I'm trying to stay relevant out here. One particular time that I posted something very embarrassing that, like, I know what it is. I want to say it because it's, like, really nasty.
It's embarrassing. Those who have followed me
throughout the years, sure you've seen some ratchet shit I've done.
I really want to tell you guys, but we ain't on that level. Question number 21.
The last question.
What is your biggest addiction?
Planning. Projects. It's not really anything hardcore. Question number 22. What flavor ice cream would I be?
Well,
mint ice cream. You could put it with chocolate.
Chocolate. Mint.
I love the color.
Taste. Refreshing. Question number 23. One thing you're excited for.
It's a new journey.
It's always fun.
What it is, a really, really thin
ear just falls flat.